Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to download and install PHP 8.1. Then download PHP. Click on downloads PHP. Click on Windows downloads. And go down and you'll see PHP 8.1.16. Just click on the zip. I will copy the zip folder. Go to my C drive, program files, create a folder. Extract here. Copy the address. PC. Factory properties. Advanced system settings. Advanced environment variables. In system variables, click on path. Edit. New. Okay. Type PHP space. You can see this is the PHP version 8.1.16.